I should turn the screen off. I'm not even using it at all. So here's a wide lens view of the tent. Turn this screen off. That'll save up some battery. That's what's going on. Boy and his dog. Man and his tent. You moving your food over there yet? You're getting set to cook and we'll be moving food and things over?
Have lunch over there real quick.
Oh, lunch. Alright. Set up, Randy? Getting all set up? Hi. So where'd Amy set up, or she's with... Oh, wow. We've got a commandeered a lot of this area. So is this, who's here, Kevin? Rob, okay. Heidelberg. You got water boiling?
No, done.
Oh, filled your water bottles and stuff. Where's the water spot on the creek?
Right here.
Just right there. Okay. Nice spot. Yeah, I had a foot, felt like I went to sleep, so I took my traction things off. My tracks feels a little better. These boots aren't made for winter. That's winter tent.
That is a palace, isn't it?
Yes. It is a palace.
Mine's a winter tent. It's not a palace, it's just my palace.
Oh, you have a good sized tent there. Where is my water? There it is. I think the water will freeze if I just leave it on the snow. That's right. It'd be warmer. Buried. Alright, I'm gonna move my kitchen stuff down there. I'm moving around. What the heck?
Did anyone bring
awesome.
A...
Yeah. 4 pounds of burger?
It was a 1 pound.
Greg brought the...
Where's Ben?
Kill.
Sorry about the smoke.
He's sleeping. You just sleep.
I'll take my nap.
Yeah.
Ready? Well, I took some ibuprofen part.
Well, it used to have no holes in it.
Just
good job, John.
Those little Dermarest feet are good.
John, you're doing a good blowjob.
Yeah.
I could even share that with my wife. I wouldn't get too much trouble. Looks like it's going pretty good from this side.
Don't stop. Huh? Which way is the wind blowing?
That way.
Yeah, only
that
it way. Was predominantly going
so
this way.
So everyone's
going
to want to be more this half circle.
So other than having a sore tailbone for Kelly last event, what did you guys want to camping in? Saturday in January. How did she like winter camping?
She's not here.
Yeah. I was afraid
she's
that was the answer.
She was signed up.
Yeah.
I see she's doing that.
With no comment.
Yeah. She did a day hike today down in Yankee Springs.
Your GoPro is on. Mark.
What's that?
His armpits. Every time he does this, it goes on and off.
Yeah, it works pretty good. Yeah, you can use smartphones, but it's not as convenient as having the remote. Seems like it's a pain to fire hook up the remote. You just hit the odd power on, and it turns both on, right? Phone doesn't do that.
We didn't even need to be all the way out here to laugh at that.
Thank you.
do some cooking. Moss is kind of cool, actually.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. It is.
Kevin made me feel guilty.
Can you get us some more moss, Brad?
Right. I have a clam bake later.
Who brought the corn? Who's got the corn and the clams?
Cream of Advo.
New England style winter camp.
Nasty clams.
Just, yeah, not all, not the whole thing. I should have.
This was already down when we started.
I'll post it as anonymous. Why'd he drag you into that, Pat?
He's way too quiet back there.
Yeah, I was way too quiet back there.
Mark, why is that red light flashing on that?
I don't know. Slow down.
Ice cream there, Mark?
Mm-hmm. Do you want some?
It looks tasty.
This one's got a little yellow in it. I don't know what the rub is.
Lemon ice cream.
You got yellow snow,
the
girl?
Mm-hmm. Oh, yeah, it cleans the dishes better. It's got a little ammonia in it. Gigs. I realized that as soon as I got the GoPro. What I do is I put a link, I'll do it for this one, I'll put a link in the comments to YouTube. That's what I do on the hikes. So just look for a link in a day or two. Yeah, it's worked really well for the hiking group. Yep. I'm no professional though, believe me. All these GoPro videos you see, they're really depends on how well the person is good at editing videos. And I spend a half an hour on it and I'm done, so. These guys will spend a half a week on a video.
Is it challenging to do that?
Yeah, think of it as a hobby that's probably equivalent to your backpacking hobby. For some people. But the whole point is to film like action stuff and outdoor stuff, so that's not really true, but you know, people are doing bicycles and surfing and skiing and base jumping, and those are where all those videos are coming from, is usually GoPros. Freeze up.
Well, my stuff is all wet anyway. So.
Yeah, the bottom of the tent's wet too. I noticed you had a little puddle there.
Yeah.
I don't know how I escaped. Maybe I did have a puddle I didn't notice. I brought just enough for myself today. A couple of each. When I got up to pee, I felt my leg wanted to cramp, and I just thought, oh, calm down, calm that leg down. My sciatica, that one side, my left side, I'll get cramps. I just can't stop them. It's a pinched nerve. I do like how that tent looks.